I'm Michael Bonaguidi, an assistant professor in the Department of Stem Cell Biology and Regenerative Medicine and the Zilka Neurogenetics Institute. My lab is interested in how the brain adapts, and we use stem cells to try to understand how the different cells that get placed in the brain are going to allow the brain to adjust to changes in the environment. The brain has the ability to repair and regenerate on its own. It actually does this under normal circumstances, which is one of the processes that I study. These new cells help us learn. And when the brain is injured, the thought is that we might be able to learn from what they're doing normally to augment what they're not able to do under certain diseased or injured conditions. I'm very excited about the overall USC stem cell initiative because it brings together many people from different perspectives: engineers, chemists, physicists, people who can approach the problem with different skill sets. And I really do believe the synergistic efforts here of this initiative will be able to go much farther than the sum of its parts. I've always been fascinated with the brain and the mind. One for its complexity, but also two for its inner beauty. And there's something awesome and inspiring about the brain and about the mind. And it's one of the things that makes us one human, but also two individuals, and helps us ultimately create our own identity. And so, yeah, I think it's beautiful being able to peer inside of that.